find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people
will
evacuate
first.
You're telling
me I can't leave in my own ship?
These are our people.
When you're clear to exit Varno,
this is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Yeah, open the door. Appreciate you, dog. Hey, what's good? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Wow. This game's very detailed. It's really nice. And while you guys are doing this as well, too, I got another video finished rendering right now. Some of these videos that are like over an hour long, it's always the first video. Yeah, let me through. Usually the first video is always an hour long. Oh, K-Dub just sent me an invitation.
Well,
they'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like I do. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
Don't forget the chain of command, Agent.
Ooh, for the greater good. hold on real quick, guys. Let me see what K-Dub wants. All right, what's up, guys? Sorry about that. K-Dub and Abachi Rod and T Like the Drink, they all wanted to play a game, so I had to cut recording, but here we go. We're about to continue over right now.
It is about time. Diversio, Admiral Senyu. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
She is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important.
Oh.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa. What are you doing?
No. Stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off-world. Go.
No. No, don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Are these your orders?
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Divine swiftly the death of him. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
Dang, talk about.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
Let me see if there's anywhere where I can sneak around here.
Inferno is close. Keep an eye out.
They don't see us.
Hey! Oh, getting glitched out. Sneak around the back. Go ahead and take a stealthy approach.
We need to get off this planet.
I do like the fact that I'm able to sneak around here. I'm at Dell, I don't even know where he's at.
Come on, into the passageway. Slice that.
Slice that droid.
We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
You have to, Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very
bad. Let's head back.
Keep it together, snap. Agent Miko. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know.
Oh, look at my face. I'm wanted.
We'll figure it out.
Hey, what? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, no, 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 no. I like how I'm able to switch between cover to cover.
We've been sentenced to death. We protect ourselves or we die.
Yes, Commander.
I know, right? I've been over here just talking, bro.
Ahead.
Like, bro, just like, Dell, we're about to die. Shut up.
Go.
Perfect. Give me something juicy. Ooh, nice. Got some new abilities. And then I need to go ahead and change this gun because it's about to become a stream firefighter here. I already know. Some boost cards. Let's see what I got here. Bodyguard. Take reduced damage from explosions and toxins. Survivalist. I already know everybody in the comment section is like, yo, get the health thing, Jay. You need that. Survivalist. Melee combat. Let me take that. And then let me switch to. Let me see here. Recharge Vanguard. An improved version of the ability on a charge. Let me do that. Alright, perfect. Who sees me? Move, Dell. Let them walk through.
Show me threats.
Let's see what I got here.
Shock him.
Take that guy out over there. Oh, are you serious?
Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety.
Oh.
This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark.
They won't get past this water.
Ho, ho, take that, idiot. I need to stop running around in the base.
Need to disable.
take that down. Quiet. See? We were all good. All you had to do was just be quiet and not turn around and look. You would have been fine.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT.
We're gonna steal a what? You talking about those big things that they be using in, that was in, Return of the Jedi? Let's see. I'm so used to, like, kneeling down with R3. Oh, you got to be kidding me. Crap. Oh my god. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm so used to hidden. I should just went below the ground. That made complete sense to do that.
Droid, slice that.
We got them now. Hostile. Take them out.
See, they're all just shooting. I don't know what they're shooting at. Oh crap, they're shooting at me. Oh my god.
Threat analysis.
Get some. Oh my god. Oh shh. Get some. There you go. Oh yeah, take that. Yeah, I'm so used to like aiming with the thumbstick. Jeez. Oh my god. Are you? Bro, this cover system is a piece of crap. Go to sleep. Pissing me off in this game, man.
Slice this.
There's something that's like switch out for here. Got this dang gun here. So let's do this one. Oh, wow.
Protect me!
Oh!
Disable now!
Oh. There we go. Dark Force has got me an achievement. Grenade! Oh crap. Come on, Dale. What the hell are you doing?
Shields.
Still waiting on my video to finish. Headshot. This cover system is absolutely terrible. There's the walker. I can't find them. The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air
turbo lasers. Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Oh, dang. What happened? Like, the sound just cut out of my headphones just now. Oh my god.
I can't believe how far the Admiral is willing to go.
He's following his orders.
Oh damn.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Varnos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
A plan. It really isn't much of a plan, to be honest. It was screwed. Oh, dang! Oh, snap. Oh, dang. Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me over there? This thing is really hard to shoot. Snap. Wait, what? Yo, how loud would this thing be if you were able to control it like mid multiplayer match? Wouldn't that be freaking cool? Oh, snap. Take this guy out here.
It will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus.
Yeah, take it down, take it down. It's almost down. Hey!
I did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Varnos.
Oh, snap! Oh!
We have a barricade blocking our path.
Time to take it down. Shooting this damn thing down. Oh!
We're almost out of this.
Take the AT on the left.
Oh wait, another one? Oh snap! Oh my god. Oh damn. I don't know if I'm gonna make this one.
Keep blasting it, we've got nowhere else to go.
I know. I got a TIE fighter and I got another one. Oh snap. Hey!
Well done, Commander.
There we go. Whew. Oof. Look at this guy. Where are you going?
Corvus, we are nearly there.
Look at this guy.
Hurry, Commander.
Where are you going?
The storm is...
Oh, snap.
Oh, no. Find it above us.
Oh, damn. Oh, we gotta go. I know.
Daniel,
What?
Suppress those troopers.
Oh, what in the world is that?
Another unit inbound.
Oh my god, we are not gonna... Holy crap. How are we supposed to defend against that? Oh my god. Not with that damn thing coming at us. You see that thing? Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh my god, we're screwed. We are screwed.
Bingo.
Oh. For a second there, I was about to say, I was like, how in the hell? Wait, what? Screw y'all. Oh, dang. Come on, pick him up. Hey.
Let's go.
Joel, get us out of here.
I'm on it.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Inferno Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the General now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
You settle a bet. Shrip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Oh, we get the fuck.
You gave us good intel on Operation Cinder.
Whoops.
Return. I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait. You're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
Oh, what you looking at? Oh, we about to fly some X-Wings. I told you.
That Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time thing. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
Oh, we get to fly the X-Wings!
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
I do. It
should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Aiden?
So, what's it going to be?
Oh, X-Wing!
All fighters, begin your attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you tries something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Cole! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites. Second satellite is down.
Oh. So much easier to fire. This thing's so much easier to use. Let me fly out some and then come back. I don't want to crash like I was doing in the last one. I ain't trying to sail. There we go. Oh, dude.
Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Oh! Oh, shh!
Take out the outer satellites first if you need to.
Whew! Let me come back around. There we go.
Hey, hey,
hey.
Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best.
My man just hating. Just hating on greatness. Come back around. Oh. I can hear y'all right now. Oh, damn. Got it.
Another satellite down. We're almost out of this.
And then you're gone for good, right?
Oh, damn. Right. That's a hurricane.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
His aunt proton torpedo.
Destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Oh!
That's another one. Nice shot, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader.
Oh!
Satellite down.
Sector's looking good.
Oh! Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! There's a lot of stuff going on right now. No, son of a...
Bingo!
Jeez. It's like I'm trying not to crash into anything.
This is Danger Six.
There we go. Got it.
Sector's looking good.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on the Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, that's Sweeney do. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Interceptor.
Moving into support. Let's help him out.
This guy here. He get mad because I'm taking over. Hey! There we go, I'm getting angry now. Fire! Oh!
Once the shields are down, the restoration will finish the job.
What?
Our capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job with our help.
Copy that.
Damn, now I see how hard this stuff is. There we go. Oh my god, I'm about to seriously crash. Trying my hardest not to crash. I know I already died. I don't know how many times playing this game. There we go. Perfect. Man, these white bombers are about to, they're seriously about to die. About like half health.
Enemy ships closing in on us. And they're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
That's what I'm doing, but, you know, it's not our fault the Y-Wings don't know how to defend their own damn selves. Hey, you're dead. There we go.
More TIE fighters! Help me, take them down!
Hey, how many are there?
Thank you.
Hey. There we go. Hey. How many are there? Got him. Oh, he dodged it. Trying to focus in right now as I'm playing this. I think I'm getting the hang of it now. I can't always be moving forward with the turbo busters. I have to move in and out as I'm shooting. Like as if I was actually flying the plane. There we go. I'm getting the hang of it now.
Circling back for the other.
There we go. There we go. Perfect. There's way too many right now.
Same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire.
Hey, playing as Leia.
Del, Imperial reinforcements.
Oh my god.
We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
Oh, her.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. Time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the captain's ship, so yeah, this should be easy.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Seems like her her. Seems like her thing. When you hold down L1, it's a charge blast. so you kind of have to.
I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Need cover!
The one time that works. Placed it wrong.
Protect Del.
This should still work. One.
There you go.
Almost got it.
A charge blast. I hate that the angle button is a charge blast, but then again. It's actually kind of useful. Hey, sit down.
Good work. On to the next one.
Make our way to the next one. Oh, look at my man. My man getting dragged.
Right. Until we get the grid functional again, Thede won't be able to stop the Empire.
Oh, dang. Let's go ahead back to
Enemy Walker! I need a bomber on my position now!
Affirmative, Your Highness. Better take cover.
Oh! Damn! Yeah, because I'll be honest with you, we were not going to take that thing out with our little blasters.
We'll cover you, Highness! Go!
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost? The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
Dang. Was a freaking automatic blaster. I'm about to die. I had to get out of there.
I need heavy fire on these Imperials. Get us to that relay.
Jeez. Man, her charge time is extremely fast.
Princess, bad news. We're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position. Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse. Copy that, Princess.
Jeez. Holy crap.
On me.
Oof.
Relay is operational.
Nice.
Got him. Like literally.
Shriv, what's your status?
Relay is online.
Jeez.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside and detonate an ion.
Oh
pulse.
Damn. The what?
The queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace.
Where's that fire?
Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace.
Oh, damn. Is that an AT&T, bro? That's an AT-AT. Oh, no. Holy crap.
We just need to buy time.
We are not gonna make it.
We're being overrun. Everyone fall back.
I don't know why we didn't fall back in the first place. Why are we still fighting? This doesn't make any sense. Holy crap. What's even worse is you got these.
They're right on top of us. Fall back!
Oh crap.
All rebel infantry on our position. Protect the palace. Palmer, get down.
Oh, whoa. Oh crap. Oh my god, I'm 18.
Yeah, how's it going in there?
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
What time? We're not gonna have enough time. We're gonna all be dead because we're taking too long. Holy crap. Got him. I'm surprised you.
Don't let them get up these stairs. Keep them away from the gates and don't stop firing.
Princess, the pulse is almost ready.
Good, because we're running out of places to take cover. Death, now would be a very good time.
Yeah, it would be a good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
Got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much. Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Oh, dang. These guys are right here shooting us. Oh, get back, get back, get back. Oh.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you are the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his comm. I need you to find Han Solo.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.